introducing the double-decker couch, so everyone could watch TV together and be buddies.